You want to see the longest home run in the major leagues this season? Watch this. 3-2 Bomb! Ronald Acuña Jr. just crushed a 495-foot bomb. Gets home, rocks the baby. And it left the ballpark at a blistering rate of 112.9 miles per hour, exit velocity. And this is from a team, the Atlanta Braves, have scored the most runs in the major leagues. Game, set, point. Braves ready for the playoffs.